$1.50 for the four, and it's $2.70 for the seven, and $4.90 for the eight. The two that punters want here on the tote. Set for a start, race five. They're ready. Set. Away, and nicely out from three there was Master's Angel Tonight. Gets across clearly to lead from Dream Gem. Cracker Jack Sock going forward first corner. Dream Gem checked out the back, came on to McAllister Tiger and also Akina Moss. Okay Kirsty goes around them. Master's Angel led. Okay Kirsty goes up with Patch Wheel, and in the centre, two to Cracker Jack Sock, Soda Maxi across the track. Muzzers Angel in front, coming in at Patch Wheel, and OK Kirsty, Cracker Jack Sock, four-way go. Muzzers Angels held them all off. Getting up on the inside was Cracker Jack Sock, third was tight Patch Wheel, and OK Kirsty in a crazy old finish. They were right across the track. Soda Maxi was sneaking up on the inside, a gap away then to McAllister Tiger. Well back was Dream Gem, who got into some mid-race trouble with Akina Moss. 25.55 is the run.